Hey guys, it's me, Miss Ellen Marie, and today I'm going to be doing a what's in my makeup bag. Just a what's in my makeup bag. I thought there was going to be another word, but it's not going to be. My makeup bag is from Vera Bradley, and it's the small cosmetic bag in Jazzy Blooms, and I love this pattern. I have it in a backpack and a lunchbox, and I just love it. Okay. Let's get into it. So, let's open it up. The first thing I see is my sponge. I have a beauty blender because I like to blend out my concealer and foundations and BB creams. Stuff like that. Stuff like that. Open. Okay, anyways. I put BB cream and foundation on this. And then but that's why I have that in there, but I could keep it in my drawer, but I just don't. I take this sometimes on the go and I need it. Okay, the next thing I see is my bronzer, and that is the NYC Smooth Skin Bronzing Face Powder in 720A, and it is a matte bronzer. And it just looks like this. And if you want like a full view of it, I have another one, so I'll show you what it looks like. Looks like the exact same thing, but with more powder. This is fun. Get it? Because it's the color's funny. Funny story. I actually, I thought I was going to be needing a new one soon because, I thought I was going to run out soon, but I'm kind of not running out yet. And they didn't have any at my store that I go to, and so I was like, Mom, because me and my mom went one time, and they actually had it, so I was like, Mom, we need to get this before it gets out again, so I haven't used it yet, because I still have this. Okay, let's see. The next thing I see is a blush. I have an e.l.f. blush in Tickled Pink, haha, that's fun. It's just this really pretty pink, and my bag fell. Really pretty light pink. So fell out of it. Okay, the next thing I see is my brow pencil, and it is the NYC Coil Brow Eyeliner Pencil. And it's in taupe. I actually need to sharpen this, even though I can't find my sharpener. I have a sharpener, but I can't find it, is the problem. Next, I see my concealer, which I actually bought another one today. See? That's the one I bought. But this is the one I'm using now because it seems to be getting low. It is the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in 15 Fair. I know. Okay, and then the next thing is my mascara, and it is the Maybelline Rocket Volume Express Mascara. And the black is black, I think. I don't know. I can't read it. They make the print so tiny that you can't read it. Okay, and then I have the Rimmel Stay Matte Long Lasting Pressed Powder in Silky Beige, which is number 5. And you can actually start to see, there's a silver spot right there. And that is the bottom of the powder. And I love this powder, and I switch my powders on and off with my... It keeps falling. My Revlon Nearly Naked Powder and my Neutrogena Skin Clearing Mineral Powder. I like them both. I just like to switch. This powder's a good powder. Recommend it. Okay. Then the last thing in my bag that I actually bought today is the Cover Girl Ready Set Gorgeous Fresh Complexion Oil-Free Foundation in 105. And that is Classic Ivory. I wanted to try this. Actually, I wanted, since I... Oh, wow. I wanted the new foundation / BB cream because I've been loving BB cream. And I love how it goes on. So I thought I would try this foundation. I do like my foundation, which is the CoverGirl Outlasted Featherless 3-in-1 in Creamy Natural. But I just sometimes think it goes on pretty thick. And I am not one to like thick. I'm falling off my seat. I'm not one to like thick that much. It does. Okay, guys, this is what it says. Lasting power of primer, coverage of concealer, and blendability of a foundation in one. Shine Free does not have coverage of a concealer. I have to use a concealer and then that to cover it up. That way. But I do recommend the Maybelline Dream Fresh BB Cream. Love it. This is just, comment down below if yours gets all liquidy, like mine's really liquidy, and I want to know if it's just this one or if it's actually the product, because I don't know why, but it's really liquidy and I don't enjoy that whatsoever. So that is all that's in my makeup bag. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. And comment questions for my Q&A video that I hope to have coming up soon. You can also tweet me. You can also tweet me questions at MissAllieMarie1. And it's, I think it's M-A-I-R-E. I'm not sure. Hold on. I probably will have it like right here. And it's going to say exactly what it is. But you know what? Creative and checking my Twitter. If it will load. Okay. It is. No, it's M-A-R-I-E. I was right. It's MARIE1. And then, so, you can send me one question. Well, not one question. You can send me questions on my Twitter, or you can comment them on my YouTube, or you can comment on my Instagram photos. And that is MissAllieMarie1, and it's the M-A-R, no, M-A-I-R-E, because the other one is taken. Okay, so do that, and thanks for watching. Gotta go. Bye-bye.